meters on the move. And they're off making their way down the stretch to see his Greyhound just how we leave, followed by the 4-1 and 2 going into our first turn. The 4 Greyhound still remains in the lead, followed by the 3, 5, and 1 going down our back stretch. 5 Greyhound takes the lead, followed by the 3, 4, and 8. Now in our 4 turn, the 4 Greyhound jumps back into the lead, followed by the 5, 3, and 2. And the 5 and the 4 Greyhound battle for the lead, and the 5 Greyhound is your winner.